Good evening.
I shuffled and put out the ducks again. And I kind of did them in order of getting them, except I didn't have room to put one of my other ones in because I ran out of room. So it's just one which belongs in between the stretch and the honey hive. That's the Sawyer Lenormand. Help. So from my first, excuse me, deck, the Prince Lenormand Oracle by Ethany. I'm still doing pairs. So we got here. This is what before anyone was, so we've got a dude and a ship. Oh, I should turn on the light up there. That helps a lot. There we go. Who's going places? Let's see what I do. Let's use different. Pens. The 16. Got going places. Okay, and from the 1989 for the Seekers. This one, Moon and Mountain. Squeal out of the furnace. The furnace is new. Last year it. Oh, it's a year and several months old. Thank you. birds. And book. Birds and book. What's the book everyone's chattering about? This one's I'm gonna have to look these up. 8 and 12. Oh. Man. How is that? How is that, man? 8. What's 8? Coffin? Let's see. Okay, coffin. Move this around every time I write on it. these last ones. Let's just pull them all together. Let's see. First mountain. And stars. A mountain of happiness. Fox. Interesting. And Lily. Not making peace with with imposters. Up close. I don't know if I remember if I did. I'll do that real quick. And ring. And okay. Thank you. pleasantries just keep cycling. Sparse notes. This was my very first Lenormand, and my number two, and then I think I got Gringlyphs, and then I think Stretch Monsters. Friar's Delight. Oops. Honey Hive. And stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Doodles.